Network's Joe Moore.
Fans are on their feet here at Martinsville Speedway because the American Ethanol green flag is finally in the air, and we are racing side by side into turn number one. Joey Logano squeezes out in front.
Advantage Logano at the exit of turn number two, down the back straightaway. Truex will fall in line in second. The battle is for third. A.J. Allmendinger to the inside of Jamie McMurray.
Remember now, we are seven laps into this race. The first under the green flag, Logano over Truex. Now here comes A.J. trying to get by Jamie McMurray for third.
Allmendinger will slide by on the inside. Martin Truex wants the lead down the back straightaway. He punches a hole to the inside of Joey Logano. Truex to the low line for the number one spot.
Joey's still battling hard, but Truex is going to win the war. He'll take over the lead here at lap number nine. It's Truex now, Joey Logano, and A.J. Allmendinger off turn two.
Fourth spot now belongs to Jeff Gordon. He's made his way past the Jamie McMurray machine. Kyle Busch runs in the sixth position, feeling some heat from Ryan Newman. Then it's Kyle Larson, and down low, Brent Keselowski.
By the way, Jeff informed the race team that will have a competition caution on lap number 50. They moved it back five laps, so the competition caution coming in 40 laps from right now. Kyle Busch, Kyle Larson going at it, Dave.
That's the battle for the number seven position. Kyle Busch trapped in that disadvantageous outside lane. He'll lose a spot to Larson. He'll lose a spot to Brad Keselowski. Now here comes big brother Kurt Busch to the inside.
Kurt down to the inside of the racetrack along Kyle. Kyle looking for a way to get back down low, and it's presented to him now as they head back to three.
He'll slide back in line in front of the Eric Almirola machine. Almirola, in turn, is going to lose a spot to Denny Hamlin. Hamlin through on the inside. He'll open the door for Carl Edwards.
Here comes Carl. Right behind Carl comes Kevin Harvick. Eric Almirola on the outside of the racetrack, and everybody forming up to his inside.
Almirola's going to have to be patient. Here's a challenge at the front. Second spot's going to change hands. A.J. Allmendinger to the inside takes it from Logano.
He made that look easy. Coming to the end of the back straightaway, shot right down to the inside of Joey Logano, and A.J. moves up, and let's see now what he can do with Martin Truex Jr., the race leader.
Truex has got a